You know what? They've been seeing the same background here. You know, this looks so plain. Let's spice up the scenery. You didn't really have to say it like that, but yeah, it's there. How's it look?
I don't know.
You look more interesting?
I can't see it.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Alex Valoy. I've got my very special friend,
Leo.
Leo, and we are back! Hey! Okay, so, my friends, this is a very long-awaited rematch for the signature Riff Challenge. I've got the new backdrop here, and you know, everybody's telling me to change it, but if you know the story behind that thing. You know how it goes. There's gonna be three rounds. I'm gonna present a riff to him. He's gonna have to sing it within three tries, and he does the same to me. And if we do it, we get 1 point. If we don't, we don't get the point. And the loser, are you ready for the punishment? I've got a punishment from a friend.
Give it to me. Give it to me.
We're gonna get waxed.
Whoa, wait. You should have told me before, dude.
One wax on the leg.
Where are we gonna get that?
Duct tape? I don't have any waxing tools, so we're gonna use duct tape. Are you ready to lose?
What the f? I mean, what the heck?
Let's do rock, paper, scissors. And I know you play it in a weird way.
It's rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh wait, no, I played it, I grew up playing rock, paper, and then go.
What
on
the?
On scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay, you guys tell me what the correct way
what
to play.
What the heck?
For now, we'll play it.
You won! Sick!
Wait, I did? Yeah. No, I won the right to decide, so I want you to go first.
Okay.
Hit
wow.
Me with the first round.
Okay.
Okay, so the first round is the easiest and the last round is the hardest. So it goes like progressively
exactly.
More difficult.
Calvin's Joint by Mac Ears. That one or
this? I was gonna do the same.
Are you a beat for real?
Okay, I got another one.
Cheerfully.
It's not my range though.
So cheerfully. Is there something?
He did it, yeah.
So cheerfully. Is there something in the way?
Okay, so that was round one for
okay,
me.
Okay, my
is that a
bad.
Point? Is that a point for
it's
me?
It's a point for Alex.
Thank you
Valoria.
So much.
All right, give it to me.
So this first one, it's from a well-known artist and totally not the reason we're making this video.
Oh my gosh, dude. I can already see who you're gonna blame. He's high.
I kind of hate him, but you know. It's by Alex Valoria off my new single, Taking It Easy.
Wow.
Just released this week. You can find it in the description below.
Shine, ooh, you never let me down, baby.
This one right here.
Still be mine. Cause
what are you saying?
You still be mine. Mine.
Hey! That is
okay. It's still
mine.
Wow! Is that okay?
Okay, that was great. You
okay.
Get a point.
Oh,
beautiful.
Wow. Okay,
you did my song.
That didn't sound very good, but okay.
No, it did. It is
okay.
So round two. Hit me with your round two.
Okay.
So we're stepping on.
This one is Grass Ain't Greener by Chris Brown.
Okay.
Okay, I'm trying to hear that one. Yeah. Oh, what the heck?
Was that it?
What? That's it. Right there, right there, right there. That was it right
okay.
There.
Is that a point for me?
Yeah, that's a point.
Okay. Okay.
You're gonna do another Alex Valoria one?
Not an Alex Valoria one. Well, kind of, but. This one is a song that you may know very well for if you've watched my channel. And if.
Oh my gosh.
And the way you look tonight.
you got the gist of it. You got the gist of it. I'm gonna lead you into it and then
okay.
You get it.
And the way you look.
Hey, not bad.
Yes,
that's a
like,
half a point.
That's like half.
You get
yeah.
Two more chances to get that full point right now. You got the gist, you just gotta clean it up a little bit.
And the way you look.
I don't know, I feel like I'm cheating.
No, that's it. The only thing that's different is the timing, but you
okay,
got every single
okay,
note.
Okay.
So we're
okay.
Two out of three each right now.
Okay.
And by the looks of it, we're both getting our list.
I mean, yeah, that's if you can get mine, which I don't
think. That's if you can get mine.
This one scares me.
Okay. Oh gosh. Oh no. I already know a song that is Dear Nolan by Tori Kelly. You're really about to give me the Tori Kelly. You're really about to Tori Kelly me.
I mean,
right,
it's doable. Okay.
Hit me with it.
Alright. Wait. Right there.
Get a point?
Oh man, now, that was pretty good. That was pretty impressive.
I feel really bad because...
Okay, just give it to me, dude.
No, I feel bad.
No, it's okay, come on.
No.
No. Come on, I can do it.
I feel so bad.
Come on. Come on, it can't be
no,
that bad.
No, it's like bad. Alejandro Aranda. Here. Okay, it's actually quite simple once you break it down. We'll take it slow. And just do it really fast. That's it. I feel like a douchebag. Let's just both get our legs.
Ah, that's okay. I mean,
no, you know,
someone's gotta be the winner. I already accepted my loss.
100%. Give me your best try right now.
Aww.
On go. I'll do it. Just
what?
Count me down. Just count
okay.
me down.
3, 2, 1, go. Oh! Oh!
That wasn't that bad.
That wasn't that bad, but to you.
It took up a good amount though. You know me and my waxing skills.
So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for watching our riff challenge number 4, I think, right?
That's the third one.
Was it the third one?
Yeah. I remember we did that one in Japan.
Okay.
Yeah.
Number 3. You'll see it in the title of the video. But either way, thank you so much for watching. Big thank you not only to you, but to Leo over here.
Oh.
He's been with me since like the very start of it, and I was reflecting yesterday on the whole YouTube career and like, he's been with me from the start, and I appreciate
hell
him
yeah,
from the bottom of my heart. Not just as a YouTube partner, but a friend,
wow,
brother. So thank you so much.
Biggest fan, homie.
Tomorrow, we're actually doing a big, big video. Like, one
Ooh.
That I think is gonna get, like, the million views.
Oh.
Give him a little hint. Give him a little hint.
Oh.
That's a good hint. So, tomorrow, I don't know if when's this gonna be released, but the day after we've made this one, we're making the big video, so stay tuned. If you like the song that I made, check it out on Spotify. It's gonna be in the link in the description. Comment below. I still always read my comments. Let me know how you're doing.
Yeah.
And check out the Patreon if you want singing lessons and tutorials from me or personalized singing feedback from me. That's an option. And yeah, I love you guys, and I'll see you next time.
Peace.
Sun, don't shine. Ooh, you never let me down, baby. You still be mine. 'Cause with you, I'm taking it easy.